Well, three people in Mobile County charged with animal cruelty related to the discovery of four dead dogs in February. Police say the dogs have been locked in wire kennels with no food or water. A judge appointing lawyers for two women prosecutors allege were responsible for the dogs' care. The owner of the dogs, Donald Maiero, faces animal cruelty charges. A preliminary is scheduled for October 22nd.